How's it going?
Not too shabby.
I didn't finish my question, Gus.
Well, how's your wife, Marion?
She's good.
How about the kids?
They're doing fine.
How's the schoolwork going?
Doing well.
It's the chief. What's up, chief?
Get over here, Gus. We got some more bioterrorism on our hands.
What is it, Gus?
Crime never sleeps.
Christ.
Gus, you're here.
What is it?
It's another case of bioterrorism.
How bad is it?
Let me put it this way. It's worse than that case of diarrhea you had 2 years ago.
Christ.
Gerald, where were you?
A truth back there. Sorry I'm late, Chief. What's going on?
Chief thinks it's a new case of bioterrorism.
What is it?
Anthrax.
What? Well, how bad is it?
It's worse than that case of diarrhea.
Okay! We've all heard that story about me having diarrhea. It was bad Mexican, happened 2 years ago, not funny anymore.
Well, who is it?
It's Agent Josh Wilson.
No. So who do you think was behind this?
I think it was the man that was in charge of the last bioterrorist attack.
Who's that?
Ahmad Hassan.
Ahmad Hassan. He killed my family. I vowed to take my revenge.
Sweet.
You okay, Chief?
I'll be fine. Let's go back to the station. Told you guys that I would be fine. Just gonna walk it off.
Chief! Oh my God. God, I can't take this anymore.
Gerald!
I can't do this!
No.
Too much!
It's all worth it!
Okay, we'll get our justice.
You deserve this much, Chief.